Hi there. You are now watching Raw and UnChuck.
Yo.
What up, though?
What the fuck is good?
How y'all doing over there?
Oh, shit.
Tell me who we got, because I know you about to do it.
I gotta charge up.
Nigga, I'm running out.
I did too. I overcharged. But it's Dax, nigga. Why my dude, man? For real.
Man. Dax, bro. What's up, bro? How you doing, dog?
Appreciate you, bro. For real. We back.
We back, man.
Why are we so serious, though?
I don't think we were just serious.
Dax.
It was not just serious right there.
He tapping his. You know? Tapping that Xenoverse bag.
But I already know we finna have to tap into our brain cells and IQ points.
And I'ma keep it a buck,
start talking to us.
I feel like that's very goddamn. How is that only 140 calories? That big old box. They must have been talking about a certain amount. My bad, y'all. This is big old, you know, the goldfish, the big old stupid one that look like a milk carton. It's only 140 calories. 55 pieces, though.
I knew something over here caught your attention. Yeah. How you look. I'm like, nigga, what?
I don't lie. The more I be getting older, the more I've been calorie watching. I've been calorie watching. Okay. I've been taking my health, you know, more serious.
You know.
Because, you know, shit be out here happening.
No cap.
Shit be out here happening.
Gotta take health is wealth.
Health is wealth.
Gotta take care of our dang on selves.
Yep.
Why so serious?
Damn, we just with that serious.
No cap.
Okay.
I mean, but because health is wealth, mm-hmm. So that's why so yep. Serious. Take care of yourself. Patient
Dax. Ooh. He in the asylum, the Arkham.
And he laughing like.
If you ever hear a nigga do that,
leave.
Why you laughing?
Leave.
You shouldn't even have been there. Like, why are you there? You know? Why are you there? Because them people that do that are always where he is right now. And why are you there?
Like, look at how he is laughing. He laughing like this, just looking down at the ground. It don't seem like nothing even funny. So it's like, if you hear that, I'm going the other way.
I done played too many games.
Come on, man.
Too many scary movies.
I'm going the other way.
I know what happens next.
Mm-hmm.
Are you trying to tell everybody how it feels to me?
Hello, Miss Nurse.
Oh, fucking
Stacks. Nigga, you remember we asked him to do that?
Swear to God.
Nigga, you remember that? I know you remember we asked him to do that, bro. He said it's Dax.
Well, fuck it then. It's Dax.
Yeah.
Cause I thought you were people I could vent to. Oh, yeah, but you just laughed. Said I'm crazy, stupid, and slightly special. That I should quit. Or in my life. So now I resent you. Now I'm in a room all.
Hey, let's talk about that right there. Cause it just definitely got serious. Real quick. Okay, let's just speak on YouTube. We on YouTube. You know, we do YouTube.
Yes, we
do. I feel like we are YouTubers. I feel like we about to be the face of YouTube. If you want to keep it, but.
Come on now.
We on the way. But, that's besides the point right now. YouTube.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of people in the comment section, you know, that's been very common. This has been on our comment section, that troll, you know what I'm saying, that we ain't never got nothing crazy, you know, but they troll and they say things that they wouldn't say out of their mouth in person.
Mm-hmm.
And with that being said, you don't know what nobody going through. I'm straight, but it's some people out here that's not straight, and those comments could
lead literally them there. The tipping point for some people.
Yeah, lead them there into that insane asylum, or lead that there into them committing harm to themselves. So, like, people got to start understanding, like, the internet is the internet, you know what I'm saying? But not everybody take those comments lightly, you know? Not everybody take those comments lightly. So, with that being said, if you out here trolling, just stop trolling,
you know?
Stop trolling.
Be considerate of other people.
Be considerate.
If anything. Like, think about other
people. You never know. I promise you, you never know
what somebody's going through. Think about something that you going through right now that you ain't told nobody.
Right.
You know? We don't know that you going through that, but it's something, and you know that. And you know it could be one more thing that just and you'll snap.
Snap. Come on, man.
You know, leave people
in trolling.
In, we got
hashtag in trolling.
Quit trolling. For real. It's lame.
Be funny.
Right. Like, let's have fun with each other. Be funny. Why we can't all just laugh together?
Right.
Like, why you want to try to doodle on somebody?
Right.
Be a dick all the time.
Right.
Why
right.
not jokes. Make them laugh? Put a smile on somebody's face. Why? That is
like
what makes you feel
good. Somebody came on my
good.
Stream yesterday and was like, hey, yo, Chuck, you like flight but sexier. That shit made me laugh. That shit made
See?
Me laugh.
Like, what?
Like, that shit
like,
makes me laugh.
Yeah.
But
do
it,
I
but
appreciate
also,
that?
Somebody that came in my stream was like, hey.
On some bull yesterday.
Right, exactly. And me, like I said, I'm cool. I understand. I got tough skin. I've been on the internet since I goddamn was a little dude. I used to be a troll back in the day. Like, for real, I really used to be a troll, but at like 12. I'm like 9 months sober of trollness.
9 months?
Yeah. Is that I do the math right?
9 months?
I mean 9 years.
I was about to say,
bad.
Nigga, wait a minute.
Years,
no, you bad. Ain't doing the math right.
9 years.
You was 12. You 20 now, 8.
About I'm about to be 21. Yeah,
yeah,
so that's
yeah,
what
nine.
I was taking account
yeah,
to.
Yeah, I was about
yep.
to say, yeah. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, never mind.
Yeah.
Yep. But, hey, yeah, no cap, man. Let's yep. get back into Dax. Pause.
Crazy, stupid, slightly special, that I should quit, or in my life, so now I resent you, now I'm in a room all by myself, get your hands off me, I don't need your help, you don't care about me or how I felt, my heart, my soul, or health, I was
like, damn,
I
thought I was like,
I'm gonna my cries, and now I have to yell, just look in my eyes and tell me what they spell, H-E, no eyes, I'm in for 2 L's, I'm in search of trying to find a way, trapped inside my mind is where I stay, you torment to laugh at all my pain, for no reward or any type of gain, I feel the rage that spreads inside my veins, I see the hate, it sticks inside my brain, this life is nice, but I cannot sustain, so I am here to explain that I ain't an industry nigga, I'm a nigga in the industry. I got a hard dick.
Oh my god, Dax, nigga.
We are two.
I'm not an industry nigga. I'm a nigga in the industry.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, for real.
Oh my god, nigga.
For real, bro. For real, I like that. I'm not an industry. I'm a nigga in the industry. For real.
Man,
it's a lot
listen,
of industry,
industry
niggas out
niggas
here.
Is,
they
oh
like fucking
god.
Puppets. They can't do nothing unless Big Pop up there allows you to do that. You know what I'm saying?
I don't
got no fucking Big Papa.
Like
I don't want to call a nigga Big Papa.
I want to call
I'm
me
Big
Papa.
Papa.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? I'm Big Papa. I'm not about to just, oh, I
Come
can't
on,
drop
man.
This. Imagine they, oh, you can't drop this
not
video.
Yet.
Not yet.
Nigga, no. Why can't I do
why
that
Why can't
yet?
I drop my video?
It's mine.
It's mine.
No, it's not yours, because you signed it all the way.
Yep, we ain't signed shit,
nope.
bitch. That's why we...
We can drop
niggas
it.
Niggas
we
in
won't.
Not
you feel me?
Niggas.
We niggas in the industry. Hey, Dax, that was it, bro. Did we go back already?
Nope.
All right. That was it, Dax. I ain't gonna
lie. That was.
I sustain, so I am here to explain that I ain't an industry nigga. I'm a nigga in the industry. I got a hard dick for pussies who think I'm soft. They're not feeling me. Why are you fucking up all of my
okay.
energy? I did this independently, but
you... It was, you know, the analogy was a little... I feel it, though.
Yeah. That is soft, wet pussy.
Got my emotions and I feel incredibly sick, but I'm also the remedy cuck. While I'm promoting anything, I think this weight on my chest is anxiety, or maybe I'm tired of dealing with all of these different identities. If they don't like me, then it's jealousy. Tuck behind my back because they know I got the sauce and I'm cooking up this recipe. I can't let you get the best of me. You are not my dog, I've said it before, but if you were, I would name you Penelope.
Penelope.
Oh my god. Imagine being named.
You were not my dog, but if you were, I would name you Penelope.
Penelope.
Do I know
you
Penelope?
Don't.
It's you don't.
Amazing. I'm sorry. If it's a Penelope watching this video, I apologize for the trauma you've been just enduring your whole
hey,
life.
What
if
Penelope,
Penelope
enjoy her name?
You can't.
Or they
name
her
like Penelope.
You might
can't.
Be.
No,
why
you
not?
Can't. Because it's not a good name. That's why you can't. It's Penelope. That's not a good name. I'm sorry. You know, it might sound harsh, but use your middle name. You know?
Go.
Penelope.
Look, Penelope.
Rihanna,
if you like
you know?
Penelope, I'm with you. Chuck ain't with it, but I'm with it.
It's okay. I just gotta stand 10 on. And that's
stand
it.
On.
Penelope ain't it. Yeah, I'm sorry, Penelope.
Hey, look, Penelope, how you doing?
I'm sorry.
Girl.
I apologize. I mean, my name Chuck, though. You know, you can make fun of me.
Oh, you're black, your name's Chuck. What are you, Chuck Norris?
I heard it a lot.
What are you,
heard,
Chuck Norris?
I heard everything in the book. Like, I heard everything in the book. But I understand that. You know, that's what I'm trying to get you to understand, Penelope. You gotta understand that your name is a little you. You know? I understand my name could be a little controversial. And that's why I love it so much.
And that's why I love it.
Love your
so
name,
much.
But I don't love your name.
Hey, as long as you do those.
Yeah, that's all
hey,
that matters. Yeah, it ain't about me.
Save face, I'm gonna fuck on your heart on a plate on a Sunday, and I won't even say grace. Take it out of
the Beyblade, nigga.
Oh, that's my nigga. That's my nigga. Yo.
Hey, I knew, bro,
always been a hot.
Oh my God, Dax. What? I gotta.
I knew this nigga was gonna get so hyped when he seen that. I knew it. You cannot save face. I will feast on your heart on a plate
on a Sunday, and I won't even say grace. Damn, I was trying to see which bed
one it was.
Yeah, nigga, we go.
Dax, we here, bro. If you ever wanna, you know, I
let it rip. He said, if you wanna let it rip, Dax.
For real, I go buy some more. I'm about to do that. Now that I think, I'm about to go buy me a stadium, bro, and I'm about to be playing Beyblade.
For sure.
Yeah. I mean, it's really, you know what's crazy? All the people out here that like Dax know this. You know, all the people out there that play Beyblade, it's really therapeutic. I kid you not. It's therapeutic, bro. Because you just sit there. You can either, they got double launchers, right? So you could have two Beyblades at once and just run, you know, do it one time and
both. Gonna win.
But me, I was old school. I had two launchers just separate, and then I used to just wah-wah, right? Okay. But yeah, you sit there and watch, and you can make your base stronger. You know what I'm saying? You could.
Ain't it something? Excuse me. Some of them that was like illegal.
Yeah, I had one. You couldn't use it in tourney because it was way too like it'll really fuck. No, it fucked Beyblades up. Like, I had the El Drago. I know y'all know that El Drago. Like, it'll fuck other people's Beyblades up because it was so powerful. Yeah, shit get deep, bro.
I ain't no
Beyblade. It's Beyblade a whole channel. Like Beyblade Geeks.
Beyblade, wow.
I swear to God.
Hey, shout out Beyblade.
They got M's.
Y'all be having niggas hit.
Yeah, they got M's. They still doing it. To this day, I just was looking at them like a week ago. They still do it. They been doing it for like 10 years.
See, now I want to see it.
Yeah.
Dax against Chuck. Come on.
I ain't going to lie to that. Dax, you my dude, bro, but I'm not going to fuck around with you.
I'm not going, bro. I got to see it now. Look, if y'all want to see that, let us know. I want to see that.
Yeah, we can do that.
We can do that. You cannot save face. I will feast on your heart on a plate on a Sunday, and I won't even say grace. Take it out, let it rip like a Beyblade. Then take your mind and touch it right where I reside, because I'm living for free inside. But I think it's time I move away and vacate. You make me LOL, no JK. Just admit you fucking hate me. Want to try and humiliate me, but no matter what you do, you're never going to break me. No matter what you do, you ain't never going to change me. I'm unique, and you're a copycat, and mock the way you treat me.
I'm unique, and you're a copycat. You can't break me, not going to change
me. You can't build yourself up by breaking down someone else. And yeah, I know negativity.
Just talk about that yesterday too. That's just crazy.
How they always be on point with everything we be talking about.
It's fucking crazy.
You cannot. It's not gonna work. You
can't beat yourself up tearing somebody down.
And it's just stupid.
It's not possible.
Dumb. Why the heck?
You wasting time out of you. You wasting the little precious time that we all got with our lives.
You could have been using that
yours.
Just getting your own. Self-worth. Rather than hating on a nigga and trying to pull him down.
Exactly.
Now y'all both just down here.
And the crazy part is, if it's a nigga like us or a nigga like that, you're not even pulling us down.
You're not
down,
pulling us
don't
down
give a
for
fuck.
Real. You
you're
just thinking
yourself
you are.
Down.
You just
still
broke.
Right, exactly. That's gonna be a and that's your fault, buddy. You know what I'm saying? The vibes here, though. All the vibers. What's up, niggas? What? We know the vibers. Yeah. Mm-hmm. But
yo,
the rest,
man, come
the
on,
others.
Man.
Hey,
you can't. You can't build no. You cannot build nothing by tearing somebody else. You can't do it.
Mm-hmm.
It ain't gonna work.
Focus on yourself, because you can't build yourself up by breaking down someone else. And yeah, I know negativity sells, but it's not where the karma you get dealt, because it comes around like a boomerang and whips you like a belt.
No
you don't
cap.
Wanna be me. You can't get this level. I'm on par with the guy. Sat down to the sign, then spat in the face of the devil. You built up too much animosity, and it's obviously causing you to be an atrocity. And
that's
it slowed your whole flow, and that's the scientific definition of viscosity.
Yeah, you see
it's
how
it's so funny.
You really want to know?
Nope.
Now you gotta talk to me. You gotta get your swag off of me. Now you gotta spend it. You gotta keep up with me. You don't even know what it takes or what it costs to me. Now you gotta talk about me in public and try to discredit me to the sheep or a fucking puppet and try to pretend that I'm way below when I'm way above when everybody knows it makes me sick to my fucking stomach. So I'm about to cook and pop, shove it in God's rockets. Hit you with a cook, cock, suck it in God's side. Hit you with a couple of big buckets. Please something, put them on and get it. That makes five. I'm quitting that everybody knows that I'm
going.
Look at me, damn.
I could have been right on the right side, you could have been on the left side. We could have just been fucking it up. For real.
gave her a whole little choreograph. That's what's funny.
Get up out of here.
He said, gotta go.
But I fuck with Dash, man.
No cap, man.
Like for real. I fuck with him because he always bring a message that needs to be heard. Like,
every time. And it's like, I'm going to have to listen to this song at least
a million.
Because this nigga was running that low.
And I know we didn't catch everything.
No, I did not. Because it was like, dang, this nigga just said that. But after I realized what he said, he already said like three, four more things. Like, yeah. I'm like, damn, nigga, slow down. So I'm going to have to go run this back a lot. Y'all go do the same thing
that
too,
the shit that we did pick up was definitely, you know, informal.
Look.
And definitely was that's the mindset I'm on right now, Dex. I'm with you, you know what I'm saying? And then whenever Focus you want that you smoke and a Beyblade, just know I'm going to always be here ready to let it rip.
Let it rip.
Beyblade, let it rip. Hey. Let's fight in that big battle. Face off. And spin the metal. That's it.
Hey, thank y'all for tuning in, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notifications. Follow us on Instagram, TikTok, Twitch. We be streaming, having fun. We doing something lit on Twitch tonight at 12. So be there. Pull up. Thank y'all. And we out. It's your boy, Zay Style.
Boy, Chuck. Peace.